back to That So Dev. If this is your first time tuning in, I appreciate you. You're iconic. Guys, now, we have some tea to get into today. We have some more Little Mix tea to get into. I made a deal with y'all. I made a deal. If you get those first two videos to 1K, then I'm going to react to the whole Confetti tour, which is what I'm doing. So we're going to continue that today. I'm just going to cut the bowl and we're going to get straight into it. Now, before we get into it, make sure you go ahead and follow me on social media at That's So Dev on Twitter, Instagram, and everywhere else. Stream my podcast. Love that for you. But also, make sure you subscribe, because majority of y'all watching are not subscribed. That's an issue. We want to fix that. So make sure you go ahead now, subscribe, and then like the video. Okay, so today I am doing Happiness by Little Mix. This is actually one of my favorite songs off a Confetti, period. Like, I stream it so much, it's ridiculous. I cannot wait to get into this, so let's do it.
So happy right now. Get in a happy mood, happy mood.
They look so beautiful.
Dancing alone in the dark, shadows all over me. You messed with my heart too long, that was a big mistake.
Oh yeah,
big mistake.
Oh yeah.
Got a smile on my face, the
mirror. Oh my god. There's so much power in Perry's voice. When she just comes on, it just chills. That's one of my favorite parts of the song. Come on, Lee. Harmony. That caught me off guard. Those harmonies. Like, they sustain their harmonies throughout the entire song. Like, most people, they do harmonies at certain points. See? It's consistent throughout the performance. For a lot of people, it's just a factor. You can tell they're really focusing on the vocal performance here, which I really like. The dancers are really taking over here. I'm obsessed. Come on! You know what, Jane? You know what? Come on! They're so sharp with it. Everything is so clean. About to go up. Come on, artistic vision. That's so beautiful. What a transition, first of all. That's when the loofahs come in. Oh, that was perfect. Yes, Jade. Yep. Come on, Harmony. That lift was perfect. That outfit change was perfect timing. Yeah. Yeah. I like that. Really, really good. The energy was sustained throughout. And again, Little Mix, like I said a billion times in all these other videos, they are performers. That was 10 out of 10 for me. I did not know that was where those outfits were incorporated. I mean, I've seen those outfits a billion times on Twitter, but Well, shit. Well, guys, subscribe, like this video, because more Little Mix reactions are coming and you're not going to want to miss it. So make sure you go ahead and hit that subscribe bell, and you know, and it is going to be what it's going to be. You know what I'm saying? But I'm going to hop off of here. Thank you so much for tuning in. There's going to be more coming. All right, y'all. I'm out.